captured Doc Ock, but we lost the Green Goblin.
Don't worry, we're tracking him.
Target located.
He's gone to the Oscorp building.
What would Green Goblin want in a totally legitimate and entirely unsuspicious office tower like Oscorp?
Let's go find out.
That won't be necessary, Mr. Richards. Fantastic?
Dr. Richards. Sir. Director Fury needs you and Cap back at the lab.
We need to know more about these special bricks and what they can do.
Then let's try to figure that out. We've got to. Because with great power comes great responsibility.
Green Goblin has been sighted entering Oscorp. We need you to get there, find him, and hopefully get back that cosmic brick.
I guess we'll find our own way to Oscorp then.
Won't be easy with this mess they left behind.
There might be targets in the area you can use.
I'm sure they won't mind if we trash the place a little more.
Grab me a chicken Alfredo while you're over there, huh?
Sure. You want me to pick up your dry cleaning, too? Looks like that booth scans for employees.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, right?
Why don't you show off your disappearing trick?
Within the Oscorp building's high security perimeter, Norman Osborn's labs undertake secretive research into radical new chemical and genetic technologies.
What took you so long?
Clint, you shouldn't have.
Find him and that cosmic brick.
So I just realized this whole time I haven't been talking, and we're doing chapter 3 right now. Obviously we have Black Widow, Hawkeye, and, Spider-Man. This is called Exploratory Laboratory. Oh, jeez. I wasn't really paying attention. Red, blue, yellow. So red, blue, yellow. It helps if you pay attention.
Thank you.
And once again, I'm of the belief that when you play a Lego game, you just shoot the shit out of everything and get as many studs as you can. This is obviously the story mode playthrough, which is why I'm not going to be able to get every, you know, little gadget. Yellow, red, blue. Yellow, red, blue. Red, blue.
That's not good.
My spider sense is tingling.
Whoopsie. So
need a lift, guys?
Hey, it's Deadpool.
Caution. Possible laboratory.
Oh, where'd Deadpool go?
By big explosion. Please direct your panic-stricken running to the nearest exit.
Attacked with an elevator? That's wrong on so many levels.
Well, that's sad. They keep having Deadpool show up out of nowhere.
My spider sense again. What is it?
Why wouldn't it give me the one that's right in the middle? The one in the middle.
Game's over.
Oh, it's just begun, web brain. Catch me if you can.
Ah!
My spider sense again. What is it?
Cameras are triggering the lasers. There must be a way to get past.
You three don't seem to have the proper visitor passes. Doom, I'll be on my way shortly.
Wow, getting a visitor pass around here is grueling. Stinks.
Goblin and the cosmic brick will have to wait. We need to get out of here.
Venom, huh?
Yeah. Oh, great. Looks just like symbiote goo.
Good work, team. Now to... What happened here? The whole lab's been abandoned.
Thank you.
power's out. If we can find a power generator, we should be able to get it back online.
Caution advised.
Restored the what? Never good when the important part is covered by static.
Alright, there must be a reason why I can't do that. There must be a certain character that can only do it.
Oh.
It was worth it. Gotcha.
Because of the loud noise? It's alien symbiotes, all right.
Be careful what you wish for. Spidey, who's hosting the Venom symbiote these days?
Well, I guess I missed who's hosting the Venom symbiote these days. Get out of the way.
You know, for a totally legitimate
and unsuspicious office tower, this place is surprisingly disgusting.
You said it.
I think that's all of them.
No.
I see him.
Love running into you, Spider-Man. What a tangled web we weave. And Spider-Man, our rejector, you brought along a few friends for us to play with.
Guys, meet Venom. Venom, the guys. Well, one of them.
We are. We're going to save you till last, Spider-Man! Is that the best you can do? We're only just getting started!
What is it? The spider sense again. What is it?
Should have packed my anti-goblin arrows.
Legolas! Ha! Can you and the other Avengers track him down? I gotta do dishes, homework, explain to my girlfriend why I am always, always leaving her waiting at coffee places. I mean, my life is really hard.
All right. There we go. Exploratory laboratory. I'd love to go into free roam, but for whatever reason, it's not really letting me. So for now, that's the end of chapter 3. We'll see if.